All right, we're here for James Williams, 101 Ferree Street. We're at the main line connection. This is all SDR 35. Josh has been here in May and June. There is an apartment side stack that comes over to this section of Cass at the end of the line. I'm working from the clean out where it was blocked. Was literally blocked a foot past the T here. If this continues, it needs to be made a Y and not a T fitting. Okay, this is where we came in the cast. There is a clean out right outside his garage door, as you can see right there, of that fitting. Now we're pulling back underneath the slab of the garage or basement, which is basically a garage. I'm going to pull back and you can tell where this is. Left side of the screen is where the floor drain ties in. Right there. at about 10 o'clock, gonna pull back, and the other sewer line from the apartment comes in on this side, on the opposite side. That was the apartment side. You see how it backs up the line. End of recording.